guests and friends. It's the holidays. We're on the final stretch up to Christmas time. People are stressed out. They're looking for gifts and they're traveling. And I wanted to show you a quick massage you can do. You don't have to know much about massage or even anything about massage to take a few simple tricks and put them into practice for family members or friends. And these are really simple, and they're not too strenuous on the person giving the massage, but they're really effective. So we'll start with some percussive massage, then a light stretching while we support the head, and use your body weight to lean in and give some nice pressure, and then finish off with some general massage, and then a little bit of a rub down, and that'll be the whole thing. So first thing we'll do is do some cupping, which is, you know, put your hands in a cup and you kind of just gently cup like this. It's not too hard, but it'll get you started. Said nothing too fancy. It's not hard to do. It's really easy. And it might not seem like much, but guarantee you the person receiving the massage won't be doing any complaining. So now we're going to move on to some hacking, which is a technique where you'll just kind of like a chop, and you leave your fingers kind of loose so they can just kind of get like a dull kind of a thud, and you just do that over and over. Does that feel good?
Mm-hmm.
The good thing about this technique is it's really soft and dull, so you can kind of move up onto the side of the neck here a little bit. I wouldn't suggest it with other deployment techniques, but this one's a little okay. Move up here like that. Move back a little bit. How's that feeling so far?
Good.
Nothing too fancy, right?
Mm-hmm.
A grandma could do this. A child could do this. Their arms might get tired, though. Not hard, but possibly and it sounds violent, but it's actually not too bad. Usually this is only a back technique, but she told me earlier that she likes it up here. So we're gonna do that a little bit. How I gently pound the stress out. As Bob Ross would say, beat the devil out of it. Massage directly over the spine, just to the side of it. Now we'll you can lean your head. You can allow the recipient to get a nice little stretch while you just kind of lean over with your elbow, not too hard, just nice and easy, and just apply some of that slow pressure, easy pressure. This massage can be 5 minutes, it could be 10 minutes, it could take a whole hour. Easy to do. You don't need a massage table, you don't need much time, just a chair and knowing how to do it. Is that comfortable for you? Is that, are you leaning over?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just tight.
That was a little restricted. So part of the purpose of the percussive, or they call it depotement techniques, is to save your wrists and your hands from so much wear and tear. So what we can do at the end of this, if we want to make it a little longer, more thorough, we can do a little bit of general massage to finish it up, and then just kind of give it a rub down so you still get some of that hands-on massage there at the end. If you don't have lotion, the other techniques are better. Sometimes you're on the go or wherever you're at. But I have a little bit of lotion here, so you don't need massage oil. You can just put a little lotion on. You can do that same technique. You can hold their head so they can get a little bit of a stretch, rest their head, need the rest of that tension out. Absorbing. That skin needs it. This is a time of joy and excitement and giving. So when you see that family member stressing out, give them a hug. Maybe offer to give them a massage. You plop them down. Even 5 minutes can help a lot. They might even be ready for a nap. really sore, you can get your knuckles in there. Circles is always a safe motion. Lots of circles. Just jostle it out of there. Wax on, wax off. Just like that. Tension waxes on, then you gotta wax it off. Wax it off. Alright, now just give it a little bit of a rub down. Get the blood flowing, get everything evened out. Thank you for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you learned something. And we'll see you again real soon.